The Jews have their scrolls, the Christians have their Bibles,
and the devil has his verses.
Don't touch it. It's very old and very delicate. It's the only one.
You recite the verse while the blood hits the page. Without it, none of this happens. Alrighty, babes, let's get started before we head upstairs and get the blood of the innocent.
What's your emergency?
Hi, my name is Cole Johnson. A guy was just murdered in my living room. The address is 2455 Bigby Drive. Can you please send someone?
Are the attackers still in the house?
Yes, they're downstairs and having a blast.
How many are there, Cole?
Too many. Can you please get my mom? She's at the Hyatt in the city, living large.
Of course, Cole. Now listen to me. It's important that you stay here.
I gotta protect myself. Thanks.
This kid's hobby must be getting bullied.
He's reading The Secret? He like 10 years old. What secret he need to know?
Won't he hear us?
With the amount of drugs I gave him? Hell no.
Pretty boy. Pretty boy.
Do you have the needle?
Of course I have the needle.
You know, there is a faster way to get all that blood.
Do you know what happens when you kill someone?
They lose like all their Instagram followers.
Oh my God, that would suck. No, they die. And then I'd have to find another innocent kid. And all of this only works if we get that top shelf pure shit. And Cole is basically a faucet of that for us.
Oof.
After this, we finish the ritual. And your wish comes true. Damn, I missed the vein.
Premium real estate. Go for it.
Could again, Mandale. We so be tesor, so we ta hapimida. Ta hapyoyo. Ta kachi hapyoyo.
Well, you gotta give him a little band-aid.
Okay, let's go make some blood.
John Alley, LeBron James.